But what is it about South Indian movies that the pan Indian audience is loving so much? Bigger, louder, and noisier. Kgf Chapter 2 is only for those who survived the first in the theatres and only for hardcore South Indian Masi movie lovers. The entertainment quotient, action, background score, production design, everything is bang on. But Kgf 2 disappointed me in one thing. It doesn't give you a satisfactory closure. While Kgf 2 was supposed to be the last installment in the franchise, the makers have unnecessarily renewed it for another film. If you're planning to watch Kgf Chapter 1 first, just so you can watch Chapter 2 in the theatres to post stories on Instagram because you're having that FOMO, trust me, it is a suicidal plan. Peace of mind over everything. Because if you watch 1, then you'll have to watch 2 because you'll crave for closure. And when you watch 2, the makers in the theatre tell you in a wannabe Marvel style that there's also going to be a Chapter 3. It is a trap. But the pan-India audience seems to be loving Kgf a lot. Pushpa, RRR, and now Kgf Chapter 2. It is the third South Indian film recently which has taken the box office on a storm. But what is it about South Indian movies that the pan-Indian audience is loving so much? Have you watched Kgf 2? If yes, how did you like it? And are you too waiting for the third installment? Let us know in the comment section.